Namaste, namaste, namaste. I am the Guru Maharishi Yogi. Welcome to my temple of enlightenment. And now, time for meditation.
Guruji, could you tell us the story of Krishna?
Krishna? Sure, sure, why not? Possibly one of the greatest of the gods. Krishna embodies the modern consciousness at a divine spirit level, so to speak. His story is of the ultimate battle between the forces of darkness and the forces of light. I will translate from the original Sanskrit. Armani charuti donaka. Dilithium Vulcan Yaklingon. You see, when he was a little boy, Krishna lived in a village and worked on his uncle's farm. But he never knew who his father was. And always he would stare up at the stars and think, who am I? What is my destiny? And also he knew in the mountains of this guru type called Gobi Van Nairobi. They got the two droids, and one was very tall and the other was little and spoke in a very strange language, sort of Gujarati or some derivative. And there was Jabba the Jut, who wanted to kill the untouchable, Harijan Ford, and the demon king, the dark invader, and he was building the death sitar, right? And with one twang, he could destroy a planet. And Krishna had to beat him, and then he remembered the words that Gobi had told him. Mane Kessel Run Bara Parsek Meki, Hai Ram Alderan Uthini Uthini.
And what does that mean?
May the force be with you.